freed himself from his knowledge of the past. Had he broken the last few centuries of tradition, and declared himself head of the Church of England, the country was full of God. Henry enforced his decision with an iron will, and Catherine was banished from the court. In 1533, Henry married the triumphant Anne of England, and she was crowned queen. HAMPTON COURT was rebuilt in her honor, but she had enemies. Many still regarded Catherine as the true queen. To Henry's bitter disappointment, she gave birth not to the son she had promised, but to a daughter, Princess Elizabeth. Anne was beheaded at the Tower of London on the 19th of May, 1526.
That's like Boiling house, giant duck pork. Pagpalit mo ng Hampton Court Palace. Napakaluma ng building. Pasok tayo sa shop.
Video. Thank you. Punta tayo sa garden, guys. Ayan, lalakas tayo, guys. Punta tayo sa garden. Ito yung nasa labas na ng HAMPTON COURT, no? Yun na po yung fountain. Lapit tayo konti. Yan, sabang maingay ang Yan, ito naman tayo sa pangalawang garden. Yan. Yan, kanya-kanya kami picture ng asawa ko. Yan. Ano siya? Sulit na yung bayad namin.
medyo konti lang tao ngayon kasi bago pa lang nag reopen yung mga shops or mga palasyo. Ayan, lubot. Natatawa si Mark na nakita ng lubot. Ay!
Bye-bye.